best turns of Jim. I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing. And he's a proper leader now too.
Quite no argument for me on that one. Mane, Firmino, passes it through. It's Salah! It's him!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Mohamed Salah really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled to perfection.
Liverpool took the early advantage. It's Christian Atsu. Now the pass. Christian Atsu. So what now? And shoots! Firmino, Mane, and the ball is out of play. Firmino puts his foot on the gas. It's a loose ball. Klein, and it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Firmino! Oh, the ball's come loose! And that has been clubbed away. Scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Perez. Played out to the right. To the flank. Shapes the shoot! He's missed, but by that far.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Aimed long and direct. Wijnaldum. That's Roberto Firmino.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Perez goes looking. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball.
There just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
A two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected.
And the shot! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Jordan Henderson. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. It's Wijnaldum! Perez. Ritchie. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. He's got away. Out wide to the right. Cut out in the nick of time. First 45 minutes are up. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Liverpool ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. Into the second period. And the weighted pass.
Firmino really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Henderson.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Milner plays it wide. Does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Looking to dink it in. Decent hit and on target. Diame gets it back. Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. He's on his way. Perez tries to stroke it through. Room for a shot. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Firmino with the ball through. Ritchie. It could be in here. Now the pass. Christian Atsu, he's left his man, in towards the middle, Perez shoots!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line, very impressive.
Oh, great ball! Oh, that's a foul and the whistle's gone.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Strength too strong for his opponent. tries a through ball. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Tries to dink it in. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. It is good for it! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Mohamed Salah just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you could feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
Hoists it high. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Deftly done. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Another chance from a corner. Massive leap! Perez plays it forward. Going through. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Okay. Okay. And that's that. Manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. And after all of that, Jim, what do you think?